Oh, there's like shitty back brake, I forgot. This is huge. But we need to flatten out the landing.
No, I think he's hug it.
I think it's gonna be one of the ones you land and go over the bars.
I think he got legs for it, dude. Where's dad?
He was.
He probably went to the gravel. He probably went to the new section.
Yeah, maybe. Cut the track. Oh shoot! Oh, thank you. You alright?
Yeah. I'm gonna cut that branch that's sticking out. The track's pretty good right now.
Yeah, dude, it's nice.
There's one thing that got worse.
Which one?
It used to be that sick rut, that right-hander.
Where?
In the beginning of these switchbacks, first turn. That's the only one that got worse, I think.
Well, I didn't touch any of that.
I think you did.
Wait, no, I don't actually know what you're talking
about. Okay, so there's this turn right here, this right-hander.
Dude.
Left-hander, you know what I mean?
Over there, the fucking branch came out of it?
No.
Okay, after the branch was sticking out.
Yeah.
You turn right?
The first deep rut.
Yeah,
it got way too deep.
I touched that.
It got a little dusty, but...
It's still fine.
We just need to make the rut. Like on dirt bikes.
Well, you haven't won a half lap, Marty. Fuck
yeah. And then the uphill, the rain washed away every bit of dirt. It's only rocks now.
Oh, really?
You know, don't fucking know.
Oh, you're talking this up. Yeah, no, it's terrible.
It's all rocks. I think there's a line off to the left. That kind of works.
I don't even know what the move is. We just put plywood down.
Yeah, like carpet.
Like carpet, yeah. Something that would have grip.
Your battery's